Jane. I'd just like to tell you a bit about my life before and after the Thrive program. I had emetophobia. I say had because I am completely cured now. I've been cured about 2.5 years. Emetophobia ruled my life. In fact, I didn't have a life because everything revolved around sickness. But now, since doing the Thrive program, I am completely cured. I'd like to tell you how my life was before and after the Thrive program. I wouldn't go on an aeroplane without having to have tablets to calm me down, and I still didn't like it. It wasn't that I was frightened of flying, it was in case anybody was sick. I wouldn't use public transport. I passed my test at 17 so that I could get my own car and feel safe. Because I've suffered with emetophobia since I was a child, and I'm now in my 60s, so it's ruled my life for 50 odd years. I hated going out for a meal or to weddings or special occasions, especially weddings where there was likely to be drunks. I would come home. As for eating in a restaurant, I had specific restaurants where I felt safe, where I could get a table not near the toilets, but if there was still any drunks in there, I would not stay. I didn't like people staying at my house in case they took ill or had one too many drinks and were sick. And I had an obsessive compulsive disorder about cleaning. Everywhere had to be germ free. Also, I wouldn't go into hospital. I once had liver failure, but absolutely refused to go into hospital. I would rather have died than gone in hospital. Going back just to the car episodes, I was travelling down the motorway with a friend and two children in the back of the car at 70 miles an hour when one of the children said she felt sick. So my natural reaction was to open the door and jump out. If it hadn't been for my friend grabbing me back, I would definitely have jumped. But fortunately, we managed to pull over and get out of the car before anybody was ill. My life now is completely changed after doing the Thrive program. I didn't think it would be, as I thought, how can a book help me? I've had this all my life. It's something I have to live with. But believe me, it's not. Nobody has to live with a fear or a phobia of anything. When I first started doing the Thrive program, I was very skeptical and didn't really believe that it would help, and didn't realize it was helping until one day I was walking through the town where I live and a tramp was sick in front of me. Normally my reaction would have been to run off screaming and probably shouting and making a fool of myself. But I just walked past him as if it hadn't happened and thought, oh, that's not my normal reaction. My Thrive book must be helping me. I did find some of the exercises quite hard at the beginning. There was one about your self-esteem. I thought my self-esteem was fine, but on completing this quiz in the book, my self-esteem was in my boots. As my self-esteem improved thanks to the Thrive book, the questions and answer pages got really easy because I was more confident in myself. But now everything's changed since the Thrive program. I will fly anywhere. I've been to Dubai, Australia, Spain, France. Been to see my sister who lives in France, which I didn't like doing before, which is now a pleasure. We have a tram service in our city where I live, and I always use the tram now rather than my car. I will go to any restaurant and don't have to beg the waiters for a specific table, which isn't near the toilets. At home, when cleaning has subsided greatly. I do not have to go out and buy every new cleaning product that is on the shelves. Before Thrive, I had 2 6-foot-tall cupboards full of every cleaning product you can imagine, and usually more than one of them. Hospitals, outpatients, everything now are not a problem. I used to dread it if I got to go to hospital, even for an outpatient's appointment, because you just never know when you're around ill people who's going to be sick. Although when you're in emetophobia, you do have a sixth sense about who's going to be. If I walked into a room with 30 people in there, I could tell you the one that was going to be sick, and I was usually right. But thanks to Thrive, none of this happens now. I have a life, because I didn't have a life before. I only just existed. And Thrive is not just for emetophobia, it's for any fear. I have a friend who's just completed the course for spiders. She wouldn't sit down and used to look for webs and everything, but she's fine now. Even she's been to Australia where spiders are everywhere, and she was fine. So anybody who's suffering from any phobia or fear, I do recommend that you do the Thrive book. It has totally changed my life, and it wasn't that hard. I feel completely cured. I don't think anything bothers me now, and it's all down to the Thrive book.